Can't believe a worthless zombie did me in.
Chuck.
Come on, we need to go.
But you ain't gonna bite me. You ain't gonna turn me. I'll never be one of you. Move!
Are you okay?
My leg's a little...
We better get back to the bunker.
What happened to the zombies out there? They went berserk.
There was some sort of gas. As soon as the zombies came in contact with it, they changed.
Sound like some good shit. I have to try some myself. What you looking at?
We need him alive.
That's a real shame.
What's going on, TK? Where'd you get the gas?
I ain't saying nothing.
Why frame me? What the hell did I ever do to you?
I don't effing know. You're just the name they gave me.
They? What are you talking about?
Somebody had to take the fall. Chuck Green, motocross superstar, angry over his wife's death. You put the pieces together. Your DNA is probably all over backstage. Prints, hairs, probably some stain from where you pissed your pants before the show.
It's not worth it. He's not going anywhere. He knows more. A lot more. There's no way he made that gas. He just doesn't have the resources.
The door! It's been breached! I've got to hotwire that panel. Stay here. Barricade the door. Nice. Most of them.
Dad, I knew you'd get them.
What happened to Sullivan? He's supposed to be keeping this place secure. Or is leaving your post part of standard operating procedure?
I'm gonna find out.
Last thing I knew, I was sitting by the door like usual. Next thing I was coming to, looking at you. You must have gotten loose somehow. I can't believe you got the better of me. Well, I can tell you right now, that isn't gonna happen again.
You gotta get me Zombrex, Chucky, and you gotta move.
We ought to toss him out there with his own kind, let him tear each other to pieces.
He hasn't turned yet. Why?
Some people are just more resistant to the infection than others.
I can set you free, man. You gotta help me.
How long does he have?
I don't think we'll know until he turns, Chuck.
Sources have confirmed that there has indeed been a dangerous mutation of the zombie contagion within the city. Early indications of survivors at the official emergency shelter were proven false when a military rescue team entered the shelter only to find it completely overrun and everyone already dead. Contact with the rescue team was abruptly lost as they attempted to exit the city. They are now presumed to have also perished in the outbreak. In light of this new information, the president has ordered the immediate eradication of everything within the quarantine zone. Military bombers are preparing to execute these orders at precisely 7 o'clock. Our thoughts go out to the family.
You think I'm still paranoid?
They just got the wrong information. Now calm down and relax.
Calm down? The government is gonna bomb us.
Now ease up there, Missy. The government is simply not gonna kill a bunch of unarmed civilians.
That would be un-American.
Hey! We simply need to go out there and take control.
Go out there? Are you out of your mind?
Look, let's just try and stay calm and think our way out of this.
I did not work this hard just to get blasted off this rock. I've got to get in touch with my station. They'll come get me. Hell, they'll come get everyone. This is the story of the century. Well, no one's gonna hear it unless we get the hell out of here.
There's more going on here than just a heist. First the gas, and now this.
We know TK framed Chuck and started the outbreak, but there's no way he could access the media with that lie that we're all dead.
And he couldn't order a military firebombing.
This is bigger than TK. Way bigger.
Look, I know we've all been through a lot in the past few days, but don't go making it worse and start making things up.
Rebecca, can we look at the video you took during the rescue?
I didn't notice it at the time. everything was happening so fast. The gas, it looks like it's coming from underground.
And that's where we'll find out more.
Whoa, buddy! Those tunnels are gonna be crawling with thousands of those gas zombies, or whatever they are. Going down there is just plain suicide.
We don't have a choice now.
We all got choices, boy.
I'll come with you.
Now, you take it easy for a while. You've got your story. Don't go losing your head over this.
I don't know how you lasted this long, TK, but you are one lucky bastard.
No such thing as luck, little man. It's the superior genes.
Oh! My daughter takes this better than you.
You raised her right, Chucky. It's a real shame she has to die. Don't mess with the face.
badass.
Thank you.
What the?
machines are fully mature. We are exceeding estimates. You should call the doctor and let him know that we're going to start preparing the harvest for shipping.
Yeah, things are going just as predicted. Absorption of the compound is at 80% of ideal, and maturation rates are 10 times normal. The harvest is going according to...
Hey, Poindexters!
Who the hell are you? You're not supposed to be in here!
Phenotrans? Oh, you bastards. Thanks for the coffee.